Today wasn't your day. Oh, not again. So, Let's have a look.
A fine day.
Hail, stranger!
Welcome.
Well, good day to you.
Good day to you.
get? Let's see. Starting to rain. You scoundrels. Let's have a look. Let's see. That's interesting. Rain. This company. Ooh, it's dark. Have a look. Let's have a look.
Always well.
Good day to you.
Well met indeed.
Let's have a look. Interesting company. Thank you. Let's have a look. Today wasn't your day. Let's have a look. Closed. Did someone light a fire? Ah! Oh, it's raining. Scoundrels. Ah, that's interesting. Let's have a look. Thank you.
Hi.
Looking for something?
Ah, that's interesting. Them again? Say hello to death. Let's have a look. Let's see. Who turned up the heat? Let's have a look.
Much to do. Well met, I... Well met. Can I help you?
Let's have a look. Die quickly. What do we have here? Temperature is rising. Let's have a look. Have it, you! are very interesting. Let's have a look. Healing powers. What's that? This company. So. Closed.
Day to you.
Looking for something.
Good idea.
Yeah. You wish to speak with me?
Let's have a look. Say hello to death.
Can I help you in some way?
Can I help you?
Grand day.
Hail, stranger! Well met, I... Good idea.
Let me get this done.
That's interesting. Looking for a fight? What's that? Let's see.
stranger. You look like a good man. One who would help a poor girl.
Who? Me? How can I help you then?
It is my mother. She has always been good to me. Now she is sick, and we cannot pay for the medicine she needs.
How much do you need?
5 gold pieces would be enough. I cannot offer you anything as a reward, but I promise you will not regret it. I knew you would help me. If you ever come back this way, I will give you some nice herbs.
That will please me indeed. Fare thee well, damsel.
We believe she ate some bad food. I am a fatherless child. It is a struggle for us just to survive each day. Return this way. You will love the herbs, I promise you that.
Let's see.
Oh, greetings again. My mother will get better thanks to you. But you have not given me enough time to collect the herbs in the forest yet.
I am glad I could help. I may return later to get those herbs.
Nay, but nearby. I am her only child and I care for her. With my mother to take care of, I have no time for courting. Come back anytime. I will always have herbs for you.
Yes? You want something? Leave me alone, Can I help you?
Greetings.
Let me finish this. What do you want of me? They've been there for as long as anyone can remember, or even longer. I've spent all my life living under that tower, and not a day's gone by without me looking up there expecting something horrible to come down out of it. I'm not the one to ask. I keep myself to myself and don't go nowhere.
Let's have a look.
Yes? You have mistaken me for someone else. Go. Leave me be.
You waste my time.
A serious error. The last you will ever make. Good day to you.
That's interesting.
What might they want?
That's what you get.
Oh!
Let's have a look. That's for you. This is a military. Our captain does not permit us to speak with civilians.
Greetings. Good day.
Thank you.
Can I help you?
Well met.
No, no more homeless, I prithee. My home is full.
Homeless?
Oh, where are my manners? Good day to you, stranger, and well met. Forgive me. Things are terrible these days.
Many homeless people in Catalan, eh?
Indeed. And 'tis always the same people who take them in, while others rattle around in their houses alone.
Aye, I heard. But I doubt I can help you there.
Mayhap you can. An old wretch by the name of Rose Primsey lives nearby. Mayhap you could persuade her to take in some of the homeless.
Mayhap you could persuade her to take in some of the homeless. I've always been too soft-hearted, so my home is full and her many rooms are unused. From the smaller villages around Catalan. Their lives are in danger out there. Life has not been kind to her, and she has no wish to be hurt again. So she's closed her heart.
Farewell.
Well met indeed.
Traveling far? Why not take some time to learn some advanced archery tricks?
How advanced, pray?
The best the Brotherhood has to offer. How to disarm opponents with a single arrow, how to aim fast, and much more.
What would all this cost me?
I will take 10,000 in gold for a single skill.
Ah, well met.
Greetings.
Well met.